Get on the ship! Get on the ship! Get on the ship! Get on the ship! They're gonna die. Come on, get on the ship! What are you doing?
Tuxedo Ken!
That's Tuxedo Ken.
Alright, we're going to play some Overwatch, but we're gonna do the Mission Archives. I don't know how long this is going to be here. So I figured I would go through the storyline of each one and kind of present it. I started doing this before, but the audio didn't record for the game itself. So hopefully this time we'll have some story going on with the audio. Wow, this joins fast. I was going to skip until we joined. So let's have some fun.
Years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnics in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations, but it never had a chance. The Omnic extremist group, Null Sector, launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they are hunting down the last of the survivors. It could be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnics. Unless we can stop them. Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home. I hope we're not too late.
All right, I usually let other people pick their roles. I love Torbjorn. He's one of my favorites. You just put down the... you know what? I will actually pick him.
Torbjorn, this bomb of yours had better work. Good luck out there, agents.
But usually no one likes Reinhardt either, so I'll pick him as well.
Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
This is Captain Amari. The first air defense node is right around the corner. And Reinhardt, don't charge in there on your own.
One dream of it, Captain!
Yeah, someone's got to stay in this blue at all times. Where? Oh, I don't think they know this map. My first time here, I didn't know the map either. Gotta stay in the... Ah, come on, guys! Poor turret. Yeah, no, someone's got to stay in the blue. You're still alive? There. At least my turret's holding strong. So I can watch the point and... contribute to damage.
In the courtyard, up ahead. I'm marking it on your HUD.
One down, two to go.
Oh, that's right. We gotta go over here. I don't need my molten core right now. The bosses don't come until the next point. Those kills. Oh no, I take it back. There's no bosses in this next point. But we're hacking those giant cannons so we can get out of here. Yeah. I'm gonna leave this here. And then I'm going to... Gotta stay in the... I love those kills, even though I'm not part of them. My turret's almost dead. My turret's dead. Good, and we're good for the next point. Alright, this one, this map, I need to save my molten core for. We don't have to stand on the payload.
You really think that's gonna work?
I built it. Of course it's going to work.
Inspires confidence, doesn't it?
Null sector forces are inbound to your position.
I designed that.
Watch out for those slices. They aren't too strong, but they tear up the payload.
There, I got molten core. I wonder. Where's the boss? Where's the boss? Who's the boss? Tony Danza.
Not quite yet.
They should have known. Team, get ready for another wave of attacks.
Damage boost engaged.
This is why I like Torb. Oh, he does so much damage. I'll save my molten core for the next boss. Auto aim is so nice when it's legal.
Define little snake.
Forget about it. Defend the payload. It just needs a little more time. It's going to work. Trust me.
What's the best?
keep them off the payload! I can't do any repairs to it here. We've got to stay in one piece until we get to the door.
Teach you. Ah. Awesome.
Payload
ready to move. Escort
the
payload to
the task station. Once you're there, well, it's up to Torbjorn.
Good job,
Chief.
And you're over to Commander
Reyes.
I'm Ariel.
She's so cute.
Ray is here. Latest Blackwatch intelligence indicates heavy null sector numbers inside the power station.
Expect that's how much damage I'm doing.
Bastions is an OR-14.
I hear Bastion, but that's okay. I don't think I need to be on the payload to move it, but I'm sticking close to it just in case. Kill it. Good job, Renny. Push it back. Now I have my ulti. Bastion, bad. Poor Reinhardt, because he has no range.
Get ready.
damage all around. No! Shooting from long range.
Maximum power.
We got that one. Come on, shield. There we go. What? Alright, I gotta get past this. Oh no! That'll take care of that. Good, 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 good. One target remaining. Take it down. And that was it. What the heck was that? A big mess of black and purple. Yay! Wow, did someone leave? Yeah, someone left. The tracer left. Aww. Well, that's how you do story number one. Let's go ahead and move on to story number two. Back off. Retribution. Normal. For some reason, no one seems to enjoy playing McCree on this level. So, I may end up playing him or not, but this is so much fun. Jazer started playing Overwatch. Jazer beam. Pew, 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 pew. All right, we are in. Blackwatch, dun dun dun.
An Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond, but officially, their hands were tied. Luckily, Blackwatch plays by its own rules. We all knew who was responsible. Rumor had it he'd be well protected. Our mission was to drop in and get him out so he could face the music. At least, that's how it was supposed to go.
Good evening, Commander Reyes. How will this look on the news? Overwatch unlawfully abducting a respected businessman? Even if you take me now, my friends would have me released within the week. All this theatrics have been a waste of our time.
You're right.
Reyes, what did you do? This was not the plan.
Well, looks like we're going with Plan B.
All right, let's see who picks what and who doesn't. So, yep, might as well. Ken the friend as McCree. I don't. Hanzo is not Hanzo. B. Being a Reaper doesn't mean I shot that guy.
Looks like they've got this place sealed tight. Someone start a breach on the front door. We need to get out of here before the whole
breaching device set. Now we wait.
Hi, guys. Ah!
So what do we do now, boss?
Get out of this room, then head through the city to the extraction.
After that, we sit tight and hope someone comes to pick us up.
Quite a plan B.
Moira's not healing.
Not sure why I was even worried.
That's scary. Oh, is Moira throwing the game? She's not doing anything. There you go. There you go. A little worried about that. She might not know how to, or this person might not know how to play Moira. That was dumb. All right. There we go. Goodness.
We're making progress on the door. How's everyone doing?
Couldn't be better.
Just grand here.
It's handy.
Did we miss? Oh, these two are just hanging around. What's going on?
The door is about to be breached.
I wonder if they don't know how to. I don't know. I've never had a map where a couple characters
Everyone
don't really
the
play their character well. But you know what? That's fine.
Head for the art gallery. I'll pick you up there.
You heard her. Let's move.
Without healing, this is. We might fail this mission. Sniper!
Don't let that sniper get a clear shot at you.
Watch for the dragon behind me.
Wow. Well, my aim sucked. I honestly do wish there was healing pots because our Moira is not healing. There you go. Okay, I take it back. Nice job, Genji.
You just had to kick the hornet's nest.
So much for keeping a low profile. The entire city must be awake now.
Let's just get out of here alive.
Man, they are kicking butt. Got a few eliminations, but Kenji's really good.
Surrender to my will. Don't let her get too close to you. Surrender to my will.
Oh, you get to do it again. Oh, that's down.
Should be smooth sailing from here.
What's your status, Commander?
Our gallery's in sight.
Oh god, oh god, we're all gonna die.
Whatever you did,
where is it? Just casually shooting. There you go.
Picked up some company on the way in. I'm gonna try to shake them, but
I won't complain. We're doing decent.
No problem. Where are you?
I'm doing less than decent.
And getting shot at. And getting shot at.
You two are adorable.
Fancy place.
Try to leave everything in one piece.
I'll tell that to them.
That worked nice.
Ha
ha ha!
No reservation. Party of four. Bit of a laugh.
I'm terribly sorry, but we are unable to accommodate walk-ins.
Don't hurt him! Oh, no!
Where are you?
How mean of you!
I'm just entering Venus airspace. It shouldn't be much longer.
Silly
Moira. If you're not coming soon, you may as well turn around.
Whoa, don't listen to him. We're getting out of here.
Heads up, bad guys!
It's hand.
That was fun. Oh man. No! Nice. Yeah, you did.
Easy.
This is your fault, Commander. We had a plan. We could have walked Antonio right out of the city. I didn't sign up for this. Dropship coming in hot.
Friends.
Reinforcements on those boats.
I was wondering where those were. Yeah, oh, I'm down in eliminations. There we go.
Sniper eliminated.
Can't wait forever.
Something tells me the army of bad guys converging in our position isn't helping.
McCree's instincts are, as ever, unimpeachable.
Simply unimpeachable. Nice. Oh, it's one of those things.
Ninja's down.
I'm not finished with you yet.
Thank you.
Commander, I have visual on your position. I'm coming in for a landing, but it's gonna be a little hot.
Everyone, get ready to get on board.
About damn time.
Upstairs, everyone. Upstairs.
Upstairs.
Up, 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 up. Run away. Get on the ship! Get on the ship! Get
on the ship!
Everyone get on board so we can get out of here.
Second too soon.
We need to get on board.
Get on the ship! They're gonna die. Come on, get on the ship! What are you doing?
What are we waiting for? Get on board!
Really? Really?
Get on board. We're leaving you behind.
Get on the ship!
Gee whiz! Oh my gosh.
He was dead. So, I guess he got what was coming to him. Still, it didn't seem right. But that wasn't the end of our problems. For the first time, people knew we were out there. New faces stepped up to fill the void in Talon. And I can't help but wonder if that's where it all started to go wrong.
And that, my friends, was the second story. Let us go ahead and queue up for the third and final story of the saga. As always, shock collar, shock collar, and shock collar. And now, Storm Rising, normal. Waiting for game, I'm just sitting here waiting for the game. And here we go. Third and final story of Archive. For now. I think.
To have guests.
Hello, gents. Oh, he's getting away.
This will get a lot harder if he reaches a safe house.
Then let's make sure he doesn't. You're up, Winston.
I'm on it.
Remember, we need Maximilian alive. He's our only good lead on Talon.
I'm not the one you should worry about.
Don't get cocky. That storm is getting close, and Maximilian is as resourceful as they get. I trust you. Just try not to blow up anything else.
Ha! No promises!
I want Winston. I love Winston. Give me Winston! Yay! Oh, the Lich King is gonna heal us? Really? I'm just gonna chill out here for now.
Team, let's get out there.
Oh, well, let's open this then.
We found Maximilian. He's at the Don Robotical Distillery. Try and keep the damage to a minimum. I'm already gonna be up all night writing a report for this one.
Sorry about that.
Where'd they go?
More muscle within than we were expecting.
Ever since this new doomfist appeared on the scene, they're taking a more active hand in Talon's business. I'm guessing that has something to do with it.
Oh, shoot. Heal, Mercy, heal! Thank you, Mercy.
Clear out the building and find Max. I'm opening the doors now. Stay on your toes.
Wow, look at Mercy damage the specials. She soloed that. Splash damage! Bye, good night.
What was that? Sojourn? Oh, Link's down.
The thing I love about Winston is he can jump down for damage and then shield.
Probability of ambush high.
Yep. Where's the assassin? No, back up, back up, back up! Hi, guys.
What do you think will happen if we can't get Max?
They've been threatening to reassign the entire operation.
Morrison and Reyes have been arguing about it quite a bit lately.
What about the strike team?
Might be the end of the line for us, too.
Here
comes
I don't even need to use my ulti yet.
Our teammate needs to be revived.
There, sniper down.
Do you think Maximilian will talk?
He just deals with the money. Intelligence thinks he'll be motivated to negotiate.
Yeah, what does that mean?
He'll talk.
Okay.
Give me some good news.
Sheesh.
We've tracked Max to the seaport. You're gonna need something to blow the doors.
How about a truck filled with explosives?
That would work.
Then we're all set.
There's a truck with explosives just lying around.
Sure is.
Love that.
Well then, proceed.
This will be
no! Okay, he did go on the truck.
He ran a tight ship before, but now he's getting sloppy.
Oh, I love the weather. Good job, Gidge. Careful, because there's some dangers that... I'm not going in there by myself. I saw you trying to swing at me.
Time to hurry it up, team. Clear out the area, then blow the door.
Talon troops, incoming.
Where?
Enemy reinforcements.
Thank you. Oh, I love this.
Going somewhere, Max?
Is this really necessary? Surely we can make some kind of deal.
You are in no position to negotiate.
You're coming with us.
We know all about you and your associates.
Oh, I have many associates. Perhaps it's not clear what I have to offer. My resources are quite substantial. Let me ask, what might you be in the market for?
An introduction.
Ah, and who is it you would like to meet?
My friend. The world doesn't understand visionaries like us. I respect what you are trying to accomplish. You fight for your kind. It's noble and doomed to fail. But with Talon's help, that can change.
You have my attention.
Dun, dun, dun. And that's it for the three story modes. Best part is, you still get highlights. Hey, I had the most eliminations, but the least damage to specials. Let's actually see if I have any highlights from these games. And then we'll end the episode. Oh, loot box. What did I get? What did I get? What did... Three grays and a blue... True.
Hard work pays off.
It does.
I get the feeling you're not taking me seriously.
Sometimes. Yes. New highlights. Oh, okay. So let's see the two highlights. And then we'll close. Poor guy. One kill. Much of a highlight. I think I know what this one is. Yes, it is. I love Torb. Can't lose with him. Well, you can, but alright guys, that was Archives. Hope you enjoyed it. Maybe around for a while. It may be gone. We'll see. But on to the next. Bye guys.